Who needs cocaine? That's right. But okay, I got some points off of him. I'm not unhappy. I don't think I'm bad at it. I just think Andrew's a god. He's on another planet. There is many reasons I live in NC, but I also like it here, yes. I'm here for good. Here for good, folks. Charlotte will hear of me. Yeah, Andrew's the best in the world at 30 seconds. But yeah, I mean, looking forward to the lesson. I mean, I know not everybody here enjoys it. Trust me, guys. I do realize that. It's just... But I do try to cater to various tastes on my stream, and some people like the fast-paced action, and some people don't. And I understand that, so, you know, I try to keep things diverse. So I hope that's acceptable. Let me see, let me connect a different mouse one sec. For the Steel series when I'm just, like, not... Okay. Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom, and then hopefully we can do a little session with Charlie. Okay, what's up with Charlie? Is he down or not? He told me I'm down in just a bit. No pressure, it's just... Yeah, I know, but it was 12:59. I mean, it's fine. I just wanted to determine. Playing last game. Okay. No problem. Just wanted to determine. Andrew, what's up? The real god is in the chat. Aw, well, you're so sweet, Andrew. You're not only are you inhuman, you're also very sweet. I guess that's how they make them over on Mars, right? That's too sweet, man. Wide people happy. Вот ритуал за стрим хермы, бы такой. I prepared some exercises for Charlie. Oh, we could. We could go all night if we wanted. And we will at one point. Yeah, I've connected a different mouse now. I feel like I've damaged it by banging it on the table once. Not during this match. Hello, hello, Mr. Feingold. Let's watch Charlie. Oops, that's the wrong Turbo Fisto. I have about an hour. Charlie's crushing it, Jesus. Charlie is crushing it, you guys. But he's blundering all his pieces back. We need to work on his technique, I think. We need to work on his technique. 843, that's a good rating. We need to work a little bit on his technique. We're gonna play some queen odds. We're gonna play some queen odds with Charlie. I'm gonna make an exception to my rule not to play my students, but we need to work on Charlie's technique. And the only way I know how to do that is odds. Blunders a lot, but who doesn't at his level, you guys? I mean, come on, give him some slack. He's improved exponentially. Okay. Yeah, he is. But he's low on time, he's gotta move. Gotta move. Well, we're gonna prep the hell out of Slicker. Yeah, his endgames are fine, actually, but... And he's getting faster. One at a time. I coach for quality, not to say I've coached somebody. And now he's winning. Just go here. Oh, he goes there. Just push his pawn. Yep. He's doing it right, you guys. I didn't choose Charlie. Charlie was chosen. He was the chosen one. Take it. Just don't- Oh, I can give his rook up! And it's stalemate. He's gotta watch out. It's a- Oh my god, what a move. It's- Oh, and Charlie sees it! Holy smokes. He is incredible. f4. Slicker is very funny. The Arabic. he's so intense. I love I do that in Russian too, where I get super intense. I start cussing in Russian. I think he does that in Arabic. I actually love to see that. True intensity from someone. True passion. Love to see it. Love to see someone this passionate. The native language comes out when you actually care. So I appreciate that from him. Checkmate. Checkmate. Come on, Charlie. Do it. Ah, he stops him. Just check him. Just do it. Get the rook out. Come on, King G. Ugh. Don't put the king in front of the pawn, my friend. Just move. Yes. Yes. Pre-move. Come on, Charlie. Queen. Fast. Push the second pawn. Make a queen. Push the second pawn, Charlie. Just like we talked about. Stop thinking. Push the pawn. I'm gonna kill him if he doesn't win this game. Knight move. He's trying to mate as if he just had a queen. He's doing it like I taught him. He's gonna drive him into the corner. Yep. He's got a pre-move. He's just not pre-moving. It's mate in two, by the way. Queen g6 is mate in two, but he's... Oh my god. He's just thinking. What is he doing? Come on. King up. Pre-move, Charlie. Oh my god, pre-move. Pre-move. Yes, mate. Mate, just mate him already. Yes, got it. Oh. That was the most long-winded mate I've ever seen, but it was freaking sick. Poggers indeed. What a legend. What a freaking legend. One sec, let me pull up his stream. That was moist right there. Alright, guys. What a legend. And he's almost 900. He's gonna get back there. What did I tell him? What a freaking legend. Yeah, these lessons are fun for me too, you guys. I just don't have much time. I do need to get some work done tonight. VL was 6-5 in my favor. Gotta grind, folks, if you want to achieve something. How to do two things. Stop complaining, take responsibility for your errors, and grind the hell out of every day. I'm tired of excuses, so I grind. You can sleep when you're 40. Okay, they're apparently being very nice to each other. Yeah, I think so, Spider. Or not sleep when you're 40. That's true, too. Man, people really love asking me how much I sleep. Not enough. Okay, satisfied? 5-6 hours. Are they saying goodbye to each other? Oh, he's typing. He's writing me. Yep, so I'll take this opportunity to say how much I've appreciated everyone's support over the past frickin' many weeks. Ever since PogChamps began, we've crossed 2,000 subs. We're almost at 2,100. I know there's a lot of drama going on in the Chessworld, but I think this community has remained incredible. And you guys are incredibly generous as well. So it makes my job very easy. Thank you guys for watching, for staying up late. Those of you who contribute and sub and donate, it keeps me going, and so much hype has been going on the last couple days. Really appreciate it, folks. Very happy that people managed to fulfill my desire to keep my stream all about the chess and zero drama, 100% chess. Big shout out to the mods as well, Ruja, Grant, Charlotte people. Moving here.